Once again, welcome your host, Kenan Thompson.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Welcome back to the Emmys. Tonight, we celebrate the hundreds and hundreds of shows that were produced this year, and then we give awards to about five of them. Now, if you didn't know already, I am Kenan, and most of you know me from Saturday Night Live. Thank you. Some of you may know me from my NBC sitcom, Kenan. Thank you very much. Just not enough of you to keep us from getting canceled, but that's okay. Tonight's show is airing on NBC and Peacock. Now, if you're over 50 years old, Peacock is NBC's streaming service. And if you're under 20 years old, NBC is a network that used to show The Office. Now, we're all here because we love TV. It helps make life easier. We turn on the news, and every story is about rich people being greedy and shady. So we use TV to escape from all of that with shows like Succession, Ozark, and Better Call Saul. Now, a lot of the shows up for best drama were hard to watch. Stranger Things was hard to watch because it's so scary. Squid Game was hard to watch because it's so violent. And Yellow Jackets was hard to watch because it's on Showtime. Now, I love Squid Game. And if you don't know what Squid Game is, it's a contest you enter when you're in massive debt and desperate for money. Joining the cast next season, Netflix. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Zendaya is here from Euphoria. Hello, Zendaya. Zendaya just turned 26 last week. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. 26 is a weird age in Hollywood. I mean, you're young enough to play a high school student, but you're too old to date Leonardo DiCaprio. And Succession has 25 nominations. Nice. Yes. Yes. I love the Roy family. I mean, Succession is the only show that's got three brothers and also no brothers. Regina Hall is here tonight, fresh off of her hosting gig at the Oscars. I'm surprised she's at another award show, girl. You brave. Nice, all the way in the back. I love it. Martin Short and Steve Martin are seated right in the front here. Fantastic. Fantastic. Right up front, so if they win, it should only take about 15 minutes to walk them up here. I love it. Bob Odenkirk is here, and I just thank God for that. Love you, Bob. Another great story is Abbott Elementary with 7 nominations. What's up, Quinta? I see you. And fun fact, they took all their Emmy marketing money and used it to buy supplies for public school teachers. That's what it's all about. That's what it's all about. It's about helping those in need. That's why all my salary from tonight's show is going straight to Netflix. That's 2 Netflix. Oh, they ain't never gonna give me a comedy special, but that's okay. But seriously, thank you to everybody here for what you do. We are all so blessed to be working in this business. And to everyone out there watching at home, I am so grateful to be welcomed into your living rooms for the past 30 years. So let's have some fun tonight. Allow me to introduce you to our house DJ. Over at the table is the one and only Zed. What up, Zed? Nice jacket. And give it up for tonight's announcer, my homegirl, Sam J is in the building.
What's up, bro? How you doing?
Good.
Yeah, Michael Keaton look good, dog.
Yeah.
Okay,
Michael Keaton look good. Yeah.
Yes. But anyway, some people use the phrase drama queen as a negative. I don't. I love drama queens and drama kings. So let's take a look at our year's favorite dramas.
The question is,
Do you believe that you have a story to tell?
Yes. So what happens now?
Oh, easy. I lead you to salvation.
Sitting on the sidelines is not in this family's DNA. You can trust me.
You can't trust him.
I came up at a time when the corporate ladder was greased to keep women off it. But I climbed it anyway.
You have your moment. Right now, it's my turn.
I'll let you know how it goes. Stay tuned for the twist.
Yeah, let's go. Grab your gear.
Really wish that I had spent more time appreciating it when it was all happening, instead of just worrying about when it would end.
Because the end of an era,
Saul Goodman, speedy justice for you,
is easier said than done.